going to get in the horrific details of it, but it was the murder in Mount Vernon of a young mother and the attack on her 13-year-old daughter. And it led to a lot of people calling for an expansion of the death penalty because this is a crime that didn't fit the state statute. I know a panel has examined the death penalty here in New Hampshire. Have you given any more thought to expanding it?
Well, we have used the death penalty very judiciously and cautiously here in New Hampshire. And I do believe, Josh, that there is some crime so horrific for which the death penalty is warranted. And I would support looking at expanding the death penalty to cover, for example, some murders which occur with random home invasions, like what we saw last year. I think it has to be done very thoughtfully and very carefully. A lot of discussion with law enforcement and victims and advocates as to how the parameters would work around that. But I would support some expansion of the death penalty to cover that.
You would? You said you'd support looking at it, and then you said you would support the expansion.
No, I would support it. I would support it. Again, it has to be done very thoughtfully, very carefully, and it needs to involve discussions with law enforcement, obviously with the legislature, and victims and advocates, the Attorney General's office. But I would support the expansion of some murders that occurred in random home invasion.